Here are the credits.
And it plays Tricky, or at least the remix version of Tricky.
Because I realized I didn't show the credits in SSX3.
Of course, the credits showed like 5 people in SSX3. Oh, please do not fail, Audacity. I do not know if I could ramble on this long in post-commentary, since I have never done it. Well, I have done it once. I've tried to do it with a side effect. Yeah, me and Side Effect tried to do a commentary on Beautiful Joe 1, but we kept talking as the video ended, so it seemed really bad, so I just scrapped it. Maybe we should try the post-commentary with that sometime, since I love that game.
It made me sad when I heard that Clover was no more.
Like, sigh, emo tear. I hope that in P100 you actually do see Beautiful Joe. Like, if that's the actual is the third threat, that'd be amazing. But it probably won't be, or it probably isn't. That's just my hope. But can I speed this up? No, I can't. My name is Run, I'm number one, it's very complicated. Alright, so what else do I have to ramble about?
My next thing, I need to freaking get done with Budokai Tenkaichi 2. I've, like, not recorded any of that for a long time.
Of course, I'm not sure how many people actually watch that, since it's gonna be non-commentary again, since I'm not gonna start a Let's Play of that just in the middle of it. That seemed really, really bad. Wonder if it's gone over voice actors yet. I probably did and I just wasn't paying attention. Cause I was rambling. And some of that just occurred to me. I didn't check if there were subtitles in this game. That's probably not, since it's all background sound effects, I'm sure. So it kinda seemed pointless to add in subtitles. Lots of testers, of course. Blur, I don't think was taken in well. At least I didn't take it in well. I thought it was really bad, but it's a severely different control scheme to what I was used to. So that's probably why I didn't like it. As I've said before. Oh, how long are these credits? Of course, as Steve Scrabs said in one of his Let's Plays, I think it was... Was it Mansion? No, that wasn't the name of it. I forgot what it was, but it's like a old RPG game. It's like, at the end of it, see, this is how many people it took to make a good game back in the day. And there was like 12 people in the credits and they were going off handles. It's like, that's true. Like, wasn't Final Fantasy 1 made like by 8 people? I'm not sure if it was, but I think the credits was really, really short on that. And now we just got the menu music. Oh, I'm just stressing out, please Audacity, do not fail, because right now I'm rambling, and I don't want to do re-rambling in post commentary. Maybe it was a mistake showing these credits.
Probably not, since these people did an awesome job. I'm saying this because I probably suck more than they give, more than they think people will. So they made it probably a little bit too easy. Of course, if I show online, which I probably won't, since the internet quality is kind of questionable here at some points. So I'd probably get kicked off when I was trying to do events. Come on, is this it? No! I wish I could make you scroll just a little bit faster. Just a little bit! What time is it? It's almost 11! At least I'm not getting tired yet. Not like when I was recording Regenerate Memories. You quiet watch, I don't care if it's 1 o'clock in the morning. At least this game doesn't have sound errors. Of course, it's probably because it's on a PS3. And probably not an old disc either. But I think I said this in Regenerate Memories, but I'll just say it again. It was like a year. I had the game for a year before I was able to play it. There's another clue. Referring back to the Battletoad race that I was talking about before, that was probably like half an hour ago. Oh, we're getting into EA Sports stuff, so I think this means we're getting close to the end. Probably not, we're probably only halfway through, which makes me want to cry. Like when I was watching the end of Mother 3. Shedded one single man tear. I think I almost had two, but it was only a single one. Oh, we're getting into random thanks. I think we're almost done. Maybe. Maybe, probably not. Snowboard Designs by Yeti. Oh, these are probably real companies that design snowboards. Oh, character models? At least for the females? Oh, these are probably the models that the characters were designed off of. Wow, there are a lot of them. Oh, legal notices! That is stuff that hopefully I don't get, these videos won't get taken down for. I think it'd be kind of redundant if they did. And music. Now, I probably won't get taken down for the music either. I'll probably just get third right stuff. Which I'm fine, because it's like, yes, you own this. I'm just showing the game. And the music is technically one fourth to one third of the game. So that's alright with me. Please be done after the music. Please be done. Every frame that records over is another possible frame that will kill Audacity. So it's been very good for me when I'm doing blind runs. Very good. The only thing that failed when I was doing a blind run is one part that was like a minute long of Zone of Enders, which I just kept in as a joke. Not that like anybody saw that part, since pretty much no one watched that playthrough, or let's play. Which, when I was in the middle of that, I actually watched Nintendo Capri Sun's general LPing advice, and one of them was, I would advise not doing a blind let's play for your first let's play, and it was like halfway done, it was like, crap. He said not to, since I take like his advice as pretty much the rules for it. Like, there's really only two rules of let's plays, that the 3 month rule, and like one video a day per let's play, which I only do one at a time because my computer is like really cramped for space most of the time, which it makes me want to get another external hard drive so I can transfer more stuff off. Alright, original music, please be done soon! Please! Oh, copyrights. I seem to think that the enclosed C means that it's almost done. Nothing? Oh, credits. Programming. Audio. I'm just going to assume that's loop now. So, I am done. So, this has been Toemock. See you. Please, 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 please do not freeze.